Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Tuesday morning, one that will feature the return of some much colder temperatures. The snow from yesterday now long gone. Skies cleared out during the overnight. Expecting sunshine today, but boy, it's going to be a cold sunshine. Wind out of the north, generally running 10 to as much as 15 miles per hour, but it's replacing the warmer air with colder air steadily, which will offset any warmth by the sunshine. So look at this, 8 o'clock, 10 o'clock, temperatures only hovering around 10 or 11 degrees in Portland. Even by noontime, we're only into the lower teens. That puts the feels-like temperature closer to zero. So time to bundle up once again. The warmth of yesterday, despite the snow, now long gone. As the clouds continue to depart off to the east, fair weather builds in. This area of high pressure is going to be right on top of us tonight. And with that, the wind will die down. The air mass will be quite cold. And with fresh snow on the ground, we've got a very chilly night setting up. Should be a beautiful winter night with not much wind, but very cold temperatures. Down near zero in Portland tonight. And we're looking at 10 to as much as 20 degrees below zero from the lakes region up through the mountains and foothills, all the way up toward the international border. So Tuesday morning, starting it off with sunshine here. The afternoon looking just as good with plenty of blue sky to be found. During the day on Wednesday, a hint of a breeze coming in off the water may generate a little bit of cloudiness along the coastline, but elsewhere it's mostly sunny right through the day. It's not until Thursday that we'll see partly cloudy skies developing. There'll be a little bit more cloudiness to our south, but more importantly will be this next frontal boundary. This will push through on Friday. That will be our next chance of getting any snow shower activity. It does not look to be a big storm, but nevertheless, that's the next time we may see some flakes. Temperatures, well, you can see the colder air coming down across Canada, and that means, coupled with the wind, our feels-like temperature dropping below zero as you head back to work and out to the bus stop this morning.